Top 40. We start with Bruce Willis, who goes down to number 40, Under the Boardwalk. Down at 39, it's Girls, Girls, Girls from Motley Crue. Down at 38, Luther Vandross, I Really Didn't Mean It. And down at 37, Bananarama, I Heard a Rumor. Down at 36, Boogie Box High, Jive Talkin'. Chart entry at 35 for Squeeze and Hourglass. Chart entry at 34, Levert and Casanova. Down at 33, Happy When It Rains from the Jesus and Mary Chain. Down to 32, Kim Wilde, Say You Really Want Me. And up 9 to 31, The Temptations, Papa Was a Rolling Stone. A new entry at number 30 for The Cult and Wild Flower. Down at 29, the $5.98 EP from Metallica. Chart entry at 28, Heart and Soul from Topow. Down at 27, Atlantic Star, Always. Down at 26, Bon Jovi, Never Say Goodbye. And Sherrick with Just Call goes down to 25. Heart and Alone goes down to this week's number 24. And up 12 to 23, then Jericho, The Motive. A new entry at 22 for Cliff Richard and Some People. Down at 21, Stock Aitken and Waterman, Roadblock. Down at 20, Who's That Girl? That's from Madonna. A chart entry at 19, Wipeout, The Fat Boys and The Beach Boys. Up 15 to 18, it's Black, Wonderful Life. Down at 17, Hue and Cry, Labour of Love. Down at 16, Girlfriend in a Coma from The Smiths. Los Lobos La Bamba goes down to number 15. Up 8 at 14, Didn't We Almost Have It All from Whitney Houston. Up 6 at 13, You Got the Look, that's Prince and Sheena Easton. Up 8 to 12, Wax and Building a Bridge to Your Heart. Up 7 to number 11, 5-star Whenever You're Ready. We go back to number 18 in the charts, one of the most beautiful songs around at the moment. It's the biggest climber as well, gone up 15 places this week. Here is Black, Colin singing live, Wonderful Life.
Your head.
The album Wonderful Life is coming out in September. Expect a tour from Black before the end of the year. Now.